A family member is heading to Italy for about 6 weeks. And so we needed to figure out what to do about cell service for that, you know, 6 week time frame this winter. And I pulled the Twitter hive mind and was turned on to a website called esimdb.com, where you go and type in the, you know, the country name, and it will tell you all kinds of eSIM providers for data. And you can sort by, you know, how many days you need it or the price per gigabyte. I find that sorting by price per gigabyte is the best way to start this, and then kind of filter it down to, okay, well, you know, they're going to need 30 days isn't quite enough, but maybe that's the right plan. You do that twice or whatever. And, you know, that there's services I never knew of because I don't live in Italy. Like, I knew of Truphone, and Truphone may well be the right answer. But there's also Airalo, A-I-R-A-L-O, and Ubiji, and Orange. So probably others, if I scroll down the list and start letting it get more expensive, like Mogo, eSIM, and things like that. So great little resource for this. And of course, eSIMs make this way easier than it used to be, because you don't have to like go and get a local SIM the moment you step off the plane. You just do it with an eSIM, and you download the app in advance when you have control over things. And so